16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant explains in our Tornado 2010 coverage from Yazoo County.
Here at the Oak Valley Plantation, when the tornado came through, it tore down this shed amongst other houses, leaving them pretty much in ruin, but it also did damage to equipment vitally important to bringing in the crop and making a profit.
By the time I got in the closet and shut the door, you could just feel the house picking up. And then once it started going up, it kept going and rolled. And they just like it busted in the air.
The rough ride left Michael Robinson with a broken hand and injured leg. This is where his home once stood. Robinson's family raises cotton, corn, and soybeans on nearly 4,000 acres. Last month's tornado in Yazoo County wrecked houses and damaged a cotton picker, irrigation machine, and ruined some corn. The damage could total hundreds of thousands of dollars. It's one of many stories that Mississippi State Extension Service is hearing. Agriculture is a major part of the Yazoo County economy.
And what we're seeing there is miles and miles of fences that are down.
Philip Vanderveer says many producers still don't know the total cost of their damages.
Right now, a lot of them are still concentrating on getting their homes and their houses back in condition, livable conditions.
But it could be devastating. One cattle producer lost half his herd. Farmers can get federal subsidies, but Vanderveer says act now. Document your losses and contact the Extension Service or the USDA.
Don't just sit there and do nothing. Go ahead and look into it and see what is available for you.
Robinson's family is working with their insurance company right now. And, of course, they're back at work.
The day after that happened, we were planting cotton.
Some good news, though. Vanderveer says for row crops like cotton, soybeans, and corn, they should be able to recover in time for the harvest. Reporting from Yazoo County, Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.
We certainly hope so. For more information about available services for farmers impacted by the tornadoes, go to our website at WAPT.com, and there you'll find a link to the USDA website and various disaster assistance programs for lost crops and livestock.